Good morning, guys. How you doing today? Today's Tuesday, the 31st of January, and it's snowing again in New York City, as you can see. So how is it where you guys are at? Supposedly, hold on, the train passed by. It's a Family Dollar that opened up here on the corner. I just want to see if they're open yet. I heard they are. And if they are, I have to pick up some things from there and do a walk with me there. So keep your fingers crossed that it's open. If not, I have to go all the way up to White Plains. Anyways, see you, Family Dollar. And I'll let you guys know if the one right here is open or not. So enjoy this walk with me. Hopefully it's open. It's open, yes. Let's go. Yeah. Got some really cute stuff for the kids. Housewares. Yeah, let's see what's up. One thing I can say about Family Dollar is that their frames are way better than the ones in Dollar Tree. It doesn't cost a dollar, but they're better made, better quality, and prettier. Very nice.
Very, very nice.
Cobalt blue. I love that. So pretty. I'm not bossy, I just have better ideas. It's a new traditional palette. It's beautiful out here, guys. It's nice to see a lot of guys vlogging outside too. See, nothing to be embarrassed about. I made it look real easy, huh? Yeah, and fun. I was told that by a couple of people. I mean, the people that are doing it now will never admit it, but yeah. Nothing to be embarrassed, ashamed, nobody thinks you're crazy. Not at all. You're having fun, right? Stopped snowing, so put the hat away. Yeah, the cap definitely has to get put away. It stopped snowing, it seems a little better, so I picked up a few things, but now I feel like going to 3rd Avenue, so 3rd Avenue it is. That's the next stop. Let's go.
And it's still all good.
If you see a suspicious package, you're at the Leon.